Hey, what's up, everyone? I hope you're doing good. So in this video, we're going to look at how to use your Zoom chat app. I'm going to play around two of my devices, my laptop and my phone, and basically see how you can use Zoom chat as a full-blown chat application, not just, so Zoom is not just for meetings. There's a lot more you can do there. And there are some useful things you can do, like sharing screenshots. Let's have a look at that. Before we get started, by the way, if you haven't already subscribed to this channel, please, please, please do subscribe. It helps me understand if you're really enjoying the videos, if you're really finding them informational. And if you're not, please share your comments on this video and let me know how I can improve. Let's get started. So Zoom has this chat functionality, which you can access from the chat tab over here on your app. Now, by default, it has me selected. So basically, I can send messages to myself. This can even be to share files between my devices or just to make notes to myself during an ongoing meeting, for example, right? One of the very awesome functionalities that I have found very helpful is taking screenshots. So Zoom has this native screenshot, which is a full-blown screenshot application by itself. It allows you to select the screen size and, you know, do all those sorts of things as you would do with a screenshot utility. Let's try this. So I'm going to say screenshot. It now asks me to choose the screen which I want to take a screenshot. Let's say I want to take a screenshot of this particular section. It shows me the pixels that I have chosen. And if I leave the mouse button, it says what I want to do with this. So I can either download this, I can make text to it, I can, you know, do all those sorts of things, or I can just say capture. If I say capture, it shows that exact screenshot over here in the chat window, and then I can say, hey, look at the lens icon on Google Calendar. That looks pretty good. We should look for similar implementation. Right? That's how I can instantly send it. Isn't that awesome? The other thing that I can do is, if I am on my phone, I can also send pictures to myself or messages to myself from my phone. So let me send a message to myself saying, hi, it's me. And here it is, right? Now, let me take a picture of this screen on which we are actually recording this video and send this from my phone. So I'm going to send a picture. Now I'm using simple Zoom app. It has a chat window as same as this one. And I'm just taking a picture of this screen and I'm sending this to myself. I hope internet works. Okay, it does. So here it is. So if I click on this picture, it simply opens in the local preview app and I can see the picture, I can zoom in and whatnot, right? So that's a really awesome functionality we have with Zoom. So basically what this means is you can use Zoom not just for meetings but also for chat. And the most feature that I have used is the screenshot. Very often I'm within the meetings and I want to take notes, I want to share something with the rest of my team. I tend to just take a screenshot of whatever it is that I want to share with them and put some notes to it and instantly send it off to all my contacts who are on that particular meeting. I hope you found this video informational. I hope you found this video helpful. If you didn't, please let me know in comments on how I can improve. And again, please don't forget to subscribe, guys. It really helps me understand if you're enjoying these videos. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more. Bye-bye.